Welcome back to Stray. Let's jump right into the video. Dead. I kind of forgot what mission we were doing. Oh, we had to get a hat. Anyway. And to get a hat, we had to go to the bar. Sorry, I'm so abrupt. Just remembering things. And the bar is this way? Okay. Shop Street. Yeah. Is this the bar? This is the food place. Whoa, bro, what's going on? Stylist. Where's the bar? The residency. There. Need someone. I thought it was like started with an S. Did it not? Start with an S? In the back room! In the back room! This has gotta be the guy. Let's me jump on him, right? No? How do I fucking wake him up? Oh, that'll do it. Oh, what's that? Why? So I think now I just gotta beat him back to his job, which is where? Oh, there it is. How did they not notice me? And then I get put on the truck with hats, I think. Oh, there's a hat. Well, in reality, they just have to finish their job and then get that hat. It doesn't even look like they need hats. I don't know why it needs a hat. Oh, cool, it's taking me inside. Yeah, yeah. Now I go to... Where was it? No, it was definitely this way. Mind turning around? You're putting on a fucking hat and vest. They look like they're gonna sink, but I don't think they do. So I think that's the point of the box there. Doesn't scan you. Yep. And where do I need to go? Over there, I guess. Okay, well, can you shut off the machine so I can do it easily? No. This kind of feels like a Clank level in Ratchet and Clank. Does it not scan the top of this? Guess not. I just make it hard for myself. They have to be his keys, right? No. Damn. I don't know where your keys are. I've looked everywhere. I just can't find them. I don't know what to tell you. Go past and it creates like a shadow. Okay, get ready. to bring them all the way back? Seriously? If I die, do I keep the keys and I can just go back? How do you get back? How am I meant to get back doing this? It's like a one-way trip. What? How am I meant to ever get back? What? What? Did they think this through? I'm sorry, what? Surely. See how it only covers half of it at a time? How do I get the bag, my friend? Ah, so I guess you can just get shot at and it doesn't even matter. They made it seem a lot more intense than it actually is. Thank you. Turns out it doesn't even matter if you get detected or not. Are they open cages? Hang on. Wait, what's going on? That one, why is that one not open? This one is though? Oh, no, it's not an open cage, it's just empty. I'm kind of curious. What happens over here? You know? Like, do you... You know what I'm saying? I'm just kind of curious where this all takes you. Ah, it just takes you back, and then I presume the other way takes you... That just takes you over there. Okay. Let's go. Mm-hmm. finally got me. I wonder where I restart from. Right here. This is well on through. That's not suspicious. Oh, it like follows me? Am I meant to do something? Jump up here. Like this, this opens. I turn this one on. This one will follow me. Let's go, bro. I get it to stay in here. Okay, we're getting closer. And then this is the one that opens that. So maybe if I grab this one. That's pretty high up, but okay. Bring it over here. Turn that off. It's lagging for some reason all of a sudden. I'm really sorry about that. Okay. Now if I jump up here, I should be able to jump up. And the cat would be able to jump up there, right? Or if I even bring it down. It seems like I'm meant to climb up there. It seems like that's the way I'm meant to do it. Oops. Okay, let's bring this one over. Alright. okay, I think I know. I think I understand. And then we uncage it. Right. Uncage it somehow. How do we uncage it? Which is the uncage one? Oh, I see. Don't know why it's been glitchy all of a sudden. Sorry, I'll put it in performance mode really quick. Okay. Cool, so this looks really cool. So let's just like... Is Clementine a terrorist? Just ask me. That's where that goes to. Dude, this whole time we could have just gone that way. Lol, my bro. Where's the residency at? Yo, it's closed off. What is going on? I don't know if I want to meet this guy. I'm coming. Oh, fuck. So if you can get behind cover quick enough, it doesn't matter. Or if you go in a different direction. But if they have their eyes on you, nah, you're stuffed. Oh, I started all the way back here? Come on, bro. Okay, I got this. We can do it. They don't scan objects up here for some reason. Or maybe they do. Since when? Since when do they scan objects? Up on the top. Since when? They haven't done that before. What? I haven't been doing that. Can't change the rules all of a sudden. They're the same thing. If you want to change the rules, you've got to bring a new enemy in. That's the way it works. Obviously, we gotta trick this guy. Okay, so what do you recommend is the easiest, quickest, and best way to get in here? Thank you. guy just isn't budging. How am I meant to get past that guy? I need to get over there. That guy's still on the ladder, I think. Can't do that. Here we go. That's the play right there. Now, be careful. Careful what's going on up here. Is he turning around? I don't think he turns around. Where is she? She was here, look. She up there? How do we get up there? How do we get up there? The radio's on and stuff, so... Where is she? Dude, imagine if that's where he's hiding. Where do I go? Where is she? That was weird. What was that? I heard a little... Yeah, that. What was that? Okay, clue boy. I just realized your cat wears the badges. The B12 and the cat, yeah, it's Eliza and my stuff. And then there's four symbols. It's so cool, take a look. The thing with the smoke, that's a lava lamp. Don't know what the two middle things are, but the number two looks like some sort of shards. Lava lamp. You found something? If you enjoyed watching, please like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. Click the bottom box to watch the whole Stray series and the top box to watch my other series. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next part.